In the movie Gladiator, the untimely death of key cast member Oliver Reed 3 weeks before principal photography ended posed a significant challenge for director Ridley Scott's team. Rather than reshooting his scenes, they employed a creative solution that involved using a body double to give his character a plausible resolution. The result was a fitting tribute to the late actor and a testament to the filmmaker's ingenuity.